Good afternoon, 47. Your target is Richard M. Foreman, a skilled infiltrator believed to be working with the militia on an unknown operation on U.S. soil. The target is a highly skilled actor, and our files link him with a successful impersonation of billionaire Charles Vanderblatt, where he siphoned hundreds of millions out of the Vanderblatt accounts over the course of 3 weeks. The contract has two objectives: identifying and eliminating the target in an apparently accidental death, such as a fall or drowning. Secondly, uncover files or data about the operation being planned. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck.
Hey, good evening, everybody. This is the boy. Tonight we'll be streaming how to get rid of this target. As you can see, we have 35 minutes on the clock to do it, because actually I didn't have enough time during the week. So I decided to do it tonight because I have like 31 minutes and 50 seconds. I don't know how long it's gonna take me to do this target. So let's see how it goes. So first, I need to plan how to get rid of this guy. So they said I can't shoot this guy, I have to create an accident, or I have to give him presents. So I have two syringes, so maybe I'm gonna have to use one of them. And since I may not need this, so who knows, I need a pick lock. So I don't know where to start. So far I have this location, I have this location, I don't know exactly where to start. So I'll start with the original, just in case. If I don't make it, I'm gonna have to restart it again. So thank you for watching, and drop some likes, and here we go. Oh yeah, so eliminate Richard M. Foreman with non-explosive accident. Wow, I'm guessing this is gonna be very hard to do, so wish me good luck, guys. I love this game. I love the fact that they give you a target every...
Good morning, 47. Welcome to Colorado. Mm-hmm. The target is notorious for changing his appearance and mannerisms.
I've been there before.
You will need to sweep the compound to locate him. Remember, you must eliminate the target in a manner that appears accidental. Avoid explosives, as these are too likely to draw close attention.
Right.
Good hunting.
Thank you. Let me pick up my pick lock. I guess there's a coin on the floor for me, so let's just grab that. What do we have here? We have two guys talking, chatting. Let's get closer. Maybe we could see what they're talking about. Maybe you could give us a clue. Usually they give us clues.
What the hell are you talking about? I was just at the security station watching the feeds.
Once again, guys, if you like this video, just hit the button like and share it. Subscribe to my channel. Really appreciate it, guys.
Drugs, that kind of thing. But none of the rough stuff. Now, they don't like to mark up their patients. Those Mossad boys like things clean.
There's a guy right there. So, I need a disguise. I need a new uniform. So, I have to take out one of these guys. So that maybe I could get, you know, could go wherever I want. Mind control. Who is this guy?
Just point me.
Right. So. this is not good. This is not what I expected this to be.
Wow.
I'm gonna have to restart it, guys. I don't want to die, and I don't want to flood missions. Oh man, this is not good. This is not good. But what happened?
Good morning, 47. Welcome to Colorado. The target is notorious for changing his appearance and mannerisms. You will need to sweep the compound to locate him. Remember, you must eliminate the target in a manner that appears accidental. Avoid explosives, as these are too likely to draw close attention. Good hunting.
So, who's the freak in the mask? The freak in the mask? What the hell are you talking about?
I was just at the security.
Just at the security station watching the feeds, there's this creepy guy interrogating the hostage. He wears like a 3D printed mask.
Oh, yeah, that must be Bird. Oh, yeah, man, his interrogation techniques totally just out of box.
Are you fucking serious?
Put your hands over your head. Hold it right there.
Are you serious? That's the third time. I am not so lucky. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go with this guy right here. Guys have a uniform, so I'll go with this guy. I already have a uniform. Looks like I'm wasting my time. So
good morning, 47. Welcome to Colorado. The target is notorious for changing his appearance and mannerisms. You will need to sweep the compound to locate him. Remember, you must eliminate the target in a manner that appears accidental. Avoid explosives, as these are too likely to draw close attention. Good hunting.
Okay, let's see. gonna sit with a chip on his shoulder.
With skills like that, come on, man.
Yeah. I heard the med guys talk about this guy. Apparently he's some kind of super.
I still can't believe they're real. Most people are amateurs.
Brother in arms. Go. But hey, I can't let you in. Security's a bitch.
It's a bit out of place, Lynch. I mean, let's be honest, none of us are exactly
God's finest. Takes a thief to... Don't worry about it.
Who? The guy.
Three of them. Wait, hold on. This is a target, right?
Thank you.
dead body. Shit. Could you possibly ID this bastard? He's dirty looking, like Sean Rose's crew.
I could murder a burger right now.
I think that works. Can I have your feeders back?
Yeah.
Air Force General Robert James. Cobb, Nellis Air Force Base. 72nd. Strategic air wing.
That's a good. Outside the grab. There you grab it.
Robert James Cobb. Nellis Air Force Base. 72nd Strategic Air Wing. Up.
So my standard bodyguard kit has this tear gas spray, you know? And, well, I use my...
Hey there. I'm, Penelope Graves. The new Ant-Man.
Programmer never dies, he just degrades gracefully.
Huh. Oh, pardon me, I didn't see you there, sir.
Looks like we're good.
Inspect G-12 thermobaric weapons.
Hey, excuse me, sir. You dropped something.
God, you're not supposed to. I fell.
can't fit the challenge. Suck. What did I do? Oh man. Yeah, I completely forgot about the challenge. That goes. Can't believe I failed this mission.